Hi guys, welcome back to Farm Manager 21 with the new rebuild. You bear with me because I had to go and finish off the Rumble version first before we can continue with the new version. So I'm getting a layout. So what do we have? We've got gooseberries, it's going to be strawberries and raspberries, yep. Okay, so two potato fields who are lacking in digging equipment. They shouldn't, no. They've got a digging thing there. No, but that's not the digger, that's the planter. So we don't have planters here. I don't think there's any room there. So I'm going to need to build. Another one of these. I should have got them in there, never mind. Planter. No, they're all full, okay. I'll get another one. Then they'll be good to go. I think I saw an icon missing over here. So what are you guys needing? Not enough staff, right. Let me check. There was this one, an update that lets you get more staff. 500,000, jeez, oh. That's basically a whole year's profit, but it would be worth to get though, because it would let us get more staff. Especially for a farm our size. Anyway, I'm going to let it run for the rest of the episode. If there's anything I need to say, I will come out and say it. So kick back, relax, and enjoy today's episode of Farm Manager 21. Thank you. because there's work still getting on the fields. I don't think we can skip just yet. No, that's fine. No, shouldn't be very long until we get to the end of the year. Some of you are in. What happened to that? No idea what happened to that one. Just ran on the needed renovation. We're gonna go ahead and skip winter. That's it for this year and this episode of Farm Manager 21. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. We got one potato field and some buckwheat, which will get us some honey production as well, which is pretty awesome. But I will catch you all in the next episode. Until then, thank you all very much for watching. Goodbye for now.